Kill him. Fuck these niggas, fuck these bitches, fuck these niggas. I'm that nigga, rag got bigger. I was big and I got bigger. Know you love it. What's good, y'all boys? Welcome back to part 11 of the God of War series. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, subscribe. And yeah, share my videos. And that's it. Oh, leave love. Forget to subscribe.
How was that?
You did well.
I thought I saw a bird on top of that.
Is that sap in a cave? Weird.
I don't know what that is.
Oh, how do you think that got up there? This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
The floorboard.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing.
This is a puzzle? This might be a puzzle. Oh no, no it's not.
Runes! I can read it now!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
I want that chest over there.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right?
Look, that's just a light.
Guess we have to go down and go up.
Wow, he didn't catch his son this time. What the hell's going on?
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like an older folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
So you know it's good. That's horrible. No, it's not. Actually, it's really not. The hell was he doing? Let's go. Let's look at that. Lifting that shit up with ease. Slow as hell to carry that. carry him now? Honestly, don't know what I picked up. Minutes in and I'm fucking dead already. Crazy. Look at that. I was meant to die. Look at that. It was meant for me to die. So I can see what that is. Now I'm living.
It is over. Boy, another light crystal.
He shot through the floor, bro. He can at least call him by his name.
Just look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but that works too.
What does this crystal do? Nothing? Oh, it does do something. What was it, just light? What?
How'd you know that was there?
I knew everything, boy. Is that even a thing up there? I guess not. Looked like something. A giant right here. He's not really giants, but kind of fucking small. Yeah, he's kind of small. It's not fucking giants. Okay. I see where all of them at now. Another thing. What the fuck? Alright, now the thing is getting in an angle to hit every single one of them. That's what you have to do. Get in an angle to hit every single one of them. Now I know where that one at, that one, and that one. Bet. I can't fucking miss him. I know I can hit him. Come here. Make sure I got an angle on there. Are you serious? Bruh. That did anything. I gotta find that shit first before I do that.
Whoa.
I thought he was one with that damn red on. I want to find it. I really do want to find it. But I don't think I'm going to find it. That chest. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to find that chest. But, where do we... Oh, I got to get that crystal. Pretty slow, man. I be tripping sometimes, man.
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Boy.
Okay. That's going in the journal.
I don't need that crystal. I don't think that's good. I'm gonna carry it anyway. Can I go down here with it? No. I don't think I need it for anything else, but I'm gonna carry it anyway. Because I might need it. Or not. That guy had no head. It's a fucking rat. Big ass rat.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
That hurt his hand?
The statue! Yeah. We made it across!
What does it say?
Yes, sir! Oh, this is Durothron, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
It's a female giant. Like he's saying Harry Potter spells when he did that.
Here, boy.
Sir.
So now he wants.
I've seen this language before.
Now he wants respect.
Why would someone hide a library?
Look, the chest. I knew I needed a fucking crystal.
Our goal. We find a way up.
Freaking hell.
Peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzly. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
There's a lot to explore in this game,
Hello!
Brad.
Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it?
How do we use it?
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stop! But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know...
The fact that he's able to do that shit is crazy. We can make it budge. I'm fucking dead.
Father, get up!
Wow. Not paying attention to my health. This nigga here, bro.
Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain.
Alright.
Big.
Yeah. Alright, that was a good view. This is gonna be the end for part 10. Thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe. Share my videos, and thank you for watching.